Hi guys, this is going to be a special video for those of you who are stuck at home and have a little age about you. I thought you might enjoy setting up an old tournament, 2005 NCAA basketball tournament, an exact replica of the brackets that were used back in that time. And, you know, at your leisure, play each game. So in order to do that, you'd have to set up the brackets. And basically, I'm just going to show you the brackets. The little icons you see off to the left mean that they're user controlled. I'm controlling all of them. You know, I might change my mind. I want to go to another team, you know, play somebody who didn't win, make them win, you know what I mean, in 2005. I'm sure Nevada didn't beat Texas. I don't know, maybe they did. But you know what I mean. Fairleigh Dickinson definitely didn't beat Illinois. So, you know, you have those kind of possibilities that you can play with. So, you know, you can do this with older games. I mentioned before that a lot of these classic games are collectibles. And sure enough, if you go looking for them now, it's going to be very difficult to find them. There's two or three on Amazon of each one. Sometimes at the most, eight. This is NCAA March Madness 2005. And I believe it was only one of these left last time I checked. Let me turn this heater off. It didn't go off, but I turned it off. So collect as many as you can. Unfortunately, greed has set in, and now you can't get them at the basement bargain prices that I got them. I think I got this game for $4 or $5 back in 2010 or whatever. Maybe a little later than that, maybe 2011 or 12. That's when I really started seriously collecting the franchise series of NCAA basketball and football. So anyway, without further ado, you don't really need to hear my voice anymore. So what I'm going to do is just show you the brackets, and you can save this. And save this file somewhere, and then you can set up your brackets according to what you see on the screen. Okay, guys, as always, thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna have a lot of these for you. Football tournaments, you know, who played in what bowl game, in what year. And, you know, it's something to do during this time where you're gonna be home a lot. A lot of the states are on lockdown. A lot of the cities are on lockdown. Voluntary lockdown. And hopefully people will try to abide by it. And we'll try and keep as few people sick as possible. It really helps. It's been proven. So anyway, I don't need to get into that. That's political now. You know what to do. Stay safe, and hopefully you can set up your game system to play this tournament. All right, guys, that's all for now for me. Now I'm just going to go straight into the video and show you the regions and the brackets, okay? All right, thanks. Okay, I'm back. I know you're so glad, right? So now it's set up. I don't know what 2005 meant to you in your life. It could have been a year that you graduated from college or high school or even grade school. Any way you look at it, it's 15 years ago. So that's quite some time. So that's why I say these games are great to bring back nostalgia, because when we played them back then, they were the it, you know what I mean? They were the best graphics. They were the best technology that was available in gaming. Now they look a little, you know, a little strange, cartoonish, but they're still fun to play. So now that I've shown you the brackets, and this is the only time I could show you, is in this phase right here, I'm going to accept, and that'll be it. All right, guys? And I might adjust my skill level. I haven't played this game in so long. I think I'll try it where it's at. Injuries are on. Intervention, I never use that. But anyway, let's go. You can always change those settings once you get in. Find it's too easy, I'll go up a notch. I don't even remember. I think junior varsity is the easiest level. It follows the same as football. So now we take a look at the brackets. And when you take a look at the brackets here, it shows you a little different than the previous versions did. You can just scroll up and down, go all the way to the top, and you can see the games. And you can choose the game you want to play. Okay? I think you got to stay within the parameters it opens up on Friday, so you have to play a Friday game. You can't just skip to Saturday's game and expect to come back to this game. Can't do it that way. But you can play any game that's scheduled to be played that Friday, March the 18th. I believe you can. It might prove me wrong. You might play this game here, and then the next two games are simulated. Sometimes it does that. It's very tricky on simulations. But if you can't really miss if you start, if the tournament starts on a Thursday, which it did, then you actually should start Thursday. That's why when I went out, let's go back and come back in. And that's the game that you should play first, to keep from having other games simulate. Okay? So Villanova versus New Mexico, that'll be the game I'll put up first. So I will put these games up. It'll take a little time to play them, I think, unless I get into it. I might get 5 or 6 reeled off today, but I don't know. So anyway, guys, hopefully this will help relieve some of the boredom that you've got. It's always good to have a hobby. And these older games are great hobbies. Not only can you play these tournaments, but you can set up the draft. And the players in this college game that I'm showing you now, March Madness 2005, they can be drafted into NBA Live 2005. So that was the fun back in the day, where you could set up the draft. You could make guys on the team your best friend, or you could make them as real as possible. You could put real player names in, and they would be in the draft. You could put yourself in there, and you could be the number one draft choice of the year. It's all kind of things you can do with these games. This is why I'm bringing it back so to your remembrance, how great these games were, because we'll never see this again. It's too much money involved, and everybody wants to get paid, and you can't pay everybody. you got to make a profit. That's the point in going into any kind of business. So anyway, hopefully you will enjoy once you set it up, and you will enjoy the games that I post. All right, guys. Thanks for listening and watching, and have a great day.